Hello, this is the Electronic Cafe and you are watching a Electronic Cafe Celebrates episode. As you've seen from some of the previous ones, we are looking at some amazing albums that have turned 40 this year. I still pinch myself to believe these albums are that old because most of them still sound amazing. Certainly the other one I want to talk about is the second album by the rather talented Alison Moyet and Vince Clarke, better known as Yazoo, and the album called You and Me Both. It was the second and final studio album by the pair. The album's title was an ironic reference to the fact that the duo had grown estranged from each other and recorded much of the album separately, sadly. And they announced their split a few weeks before the album's actual release. So You and Me gave the group a posthumous number one record in the UK and New Zealand. The album reached 69 in the US. And then obviously Alison went on to have a successful solo career while Vince formed the short-lived project, The Assembly. And then before going on to greater and longer lasting success, obviously with the synth pop duo with Andy Bell for Erasure. I think this album, You and Me Both, is far more accessible, far straighter, more direct, and more commercial and far less an intriguing affair than Upstairs at Eric's. I think You and Me, it kind of desperately shows that the duo begins to grow further apart, and perhaps it's all well they split while the game was good, because it was a great way to kind of finish the legacy of Yazoo, sadly.
Like Upstairs at Eric's, an album just 11 months previously, You and Me Both was produced by Eric Radcliffe and contained just one single. And what a single. The brilliant Nobody's Diary, written by Alison Moyet, and to me, possibly my favourite Yazoo song, synth pop perfection. The album does, however, contain the song Happy People that Alison refused to sing and is the only Yazoo song where Vince Clarke sings lead vocals. Another fantastic album, and it does make you wonder what Yazoo would have achieved if they'd stuck together.
But yeah, still a great album, well worth checking out and well worth celebrating. So as I say, that is You and Me Both by the brilliant Yazoo.
Other faces with the very same name, and we look like each other, and we all live together, and we talk about the same things, and we never try and change things. We're the happy, happy people. Yeah, we're the happy, happy people.
You can change the book, but the story remains the same if you take a look.
American, I have to watch him in his face, ages.